gentlemen, please don't panic. We've lost power.
Expected just a tour, a few sort of like interactive speak to the questionnaire sort of questions, but when I got here it was virtual reality, something that I've always loved, and even simulators, which I'm a big fan of, and it just blew my mind how big everything is and the scale of everything, and two, what they actually do here and what goes into production.
JDR Engineering site
tells you what you can do when you leave school instead of going to college straight away. You can get an apprenticeship.
It's not just like a job, it can be fun as well. So the stars all over, just showing you what engineering can be about and what it is about.
Solar energy and like what it's like on an oil rig.
We've been on the tour around the factories to show how all the make the wires for like the wind turbines and that.
Inspiring.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Loads of companies have come together to give us an insight of what's been happening.
It's like an engineering careers fair.
We've been talking to people how solar panels are made.
Been looking around the building, just showing us what's out there for us.
Learn new things today.
It's been really useful.
Yeah, I've learned now. It's been useful.
Immersive.
Educational.
Fun.
Inspiring.
Yeah. Inspiring.
Yeah, good.
Inspiring.
Interesting.